Hi, I'm Anamika Rana. I'm a tarot card reader and a numerologist. We have been talking a lot about numbers till now. And today, it is time for the number 5. 5 is a very important number, not because we have 5 fingers and 5 senses, etc. But because the number 5 also resonates with the vibrations of planet Mercury. Jo hamare bhagwan Budh hote hain, wo hamare planet Mercury ko hamare number 5 ko control karte hain. अब एक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट बात ये है नंबर 5 की. नंबर 5 के जो लोग होते हैं जिनके डेट ऑफ बर्थ में नंबर 5 काफ़ी आता है, या यू नो पीपल हु आर 14th बॉर्न और 5th बॉर्न और 23rd बॉर्न, दे आर बाय नेचर वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल इन नेचर. दे लव टू ट्रैवल, दे लव टू एक्सप्लोर द एडवेंचरस एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ लाइफ. लेकिन अगर आपके नंबर्स में 5 हो ही ना, देन how to balance that vibrations in your date of birth? Well, it's very simple. If you don't have adventure in your life, if you feel you're very rigid, if you're not flexible, if you feel you don't like to communicate a lot with people, then that means you need to balance number 5. You need to start using more of green color around yourself. You can also use more of green color in your attire, just the way I am doing right now. Try spending some time, just 5 minutes, 10 minutes on a daily basis, you know, just sit down in a quiet park or some garden place, just look at the plants around, look at the greenery around, and just try to soak in the beautiful vibrations of the color green in your vibrations. I hope you like this video. Do watch the other videos for more information on the numbers 1 to 9.